right, we back at it. Happy Wednesday. Get your money. Get your money. All right, so got a little small message today, okay? You're going to get what you pay for, okay? And I'm going to give a small example, a little simple example, and then, you know, something else that also makes sense as far as the statement, right? Okay, so you are definitely going to get what you pay for. If you buy dollar gloves, okay, it's going to feel like it's a dollar wrapped around your damn hands as you're going to your destination, okay? So, I had to come up, baby. Had to come up, all right? I got like two for like every other day. You know what I'm saying? So that's the first thing. Another thing is, let me give you an example of something that happened to me recently. So recently, I had asked somebody to do something for me. You know, I compared prices between two people, right? So I went with, you know what we do. I went with the cheaper option, right? I go with the cheaper option, go with the cheaper person for something that I needed. And I still don't have it, okay? I should have just went with the more expensive person, and I probably would have my shit right now, okay? So that's what I mean about you gonna get what you pay for. I should have just paid for, you know what I'm saying, for shorty to do the shit. But no, I wanted to go with the cheaper option, okay? I done paid half and everything else, gave receipt and all that, and I still ain't got my stuff. You gonna get what you pay for, all right? So again, if you gonna pay for some dollar gloves, Your hands are going to freeze because it's going to feel like a dollar wrapped around your damn hand. All right? Happy Wednesday. Enjoy your day. Make your money. It's your girl, China Black CB, man. Make sure y'all subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. Like, comment, all that good stuff if you effing with a queen. And I'm out, man.